A DSS test quantifies an activated sludge sample's state of flocculation at the exact moment and location where the sample is taken. Sampling and settling have to be done in a single container. A chimera sampler. A DSS test can be performed at any location between the activated sludge tank and the effluent weir. A typical sampling location is the centre well of the secondary settling tank. To start the experiment, open both ends of the chimera sampler. Fix the rope to the bridge for safety reasons. Immerse the chimera sampler at the desired location in the SST. Drop the messenger to close both openings. Pull the sample up . Make sure to keep the sampler upright. Stabilize the sampler near the sampling location and allow the sample to settle for 30 minutes. The supernatant is sampled for TSS analysis with a syringe. Carefully open the upper valve of the chimera sampler and place the siphon into the supernatant. Make sure that sampling does not disturb the settled sludge. Gently pull the syringe. When supernatant starts to flow through the tube, remove the syringe and sample 500 milliliters of the supernatant into a recipient. Analyse the sampled supernatant for suspended solids concentration in the lab. An FSS test quantifies the flocculation potential of a sludge sample by measuring the concentration in the supernatant after 30 minutes of settling under ideal flocculation conditions. Overview of equipment needed. Flocculation is maximized by mixing the sample for 30 minutes prior to settling. Settling is performed in an ideal settling device. It is important that the jar is square to avoid the formation of a vortex during mixing. Place the mixer into the square flocculation jar. Bring the mixer down to the correct height to avoid dead zones during the mixing phase, and preset the mixing speed at 50 RPM. Prepare a siphon for supernatant sampling by connecting a tube to a syringe. The activated sludge sample is collected from the activated sludge tank. To start the experiment, stir the sludge sample with a stirring rod. and pour this sample slowly into the flocculation jar. Start the timer. Check visually that the entire sample is well mixed. After 30 minutes, turn off the mixer. Remove the mixer from the square flocculation jar and allow the sample to settle for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes of settling, the TSS of the supernatant is analysed. Place the siphon into the supernatant. Make sure that sampling does not disturb the settled sludge. Gently pull the syringe. When supernatant starts to flow through the tube, remove the syringe and sample 500 millilitres of the supernatant into a recipient. Analyse the sampled supernatant for suspended solids concentration in the lab.